me back to YouTube. The reason why I wasn't posting for a while is because my videos were being private, and I finally got a way to make them not private anymore.